photo image tab is where you will set up which folder or folders to monitor or pull images from. I'm going to use a local folder that we already created. You can rotate the image here. You can monitor a second folder here by following the same steps as the first folder.